acting like a landowner, isn't he? We must kill the Commandant and two other commanding officers to inflict the maximum damage. I bet the Commandant is in his office in the main building, busy preparing the operation. Killing the SS Commander is even more important. He left the station early, so he survived the airstrike. He must be obsessed with revenge now. As for that third bastard, I have my own score to settle with him. He's the Commandant of the camp that Nikolai and I escaped from. I was looking forward to seeing him again. Into battle. It's time for the enemy to lose its head.
Sit still.
Marksmanship solves everything.
Rühr dich nicht. Don't move.
Marksmanship solves everything.
I fail my duty.
The war's over for this one.
Careful, there's a mine. Don't move.
The Commissar should have done better.
Rühr dich nicht. Don't move.
Marksmanship solves everything.
Sit still.
War's over for them. Everything's under control.
Sit still.
Eliminated. Keep.
Thank you. Don't move.
War's over for them.
Dangerously close.
War's over for this one.
Rühr dich nicht.
War's over for them.
Mines here.
Eyes peeled.
What's up?
Uh-huh.
dich nicht!
Solves everything.
Thanks for holding for me. Quiet. Get down.
They're gonna make us stink!
Quiet.
War wohl nichts.
Done for.
still.
War's over for them.
Wants a nap in the mud.
Thank you.
keep your eyes open. Yes? Huh? I'm on it. That one's done for. Thanks for holding, Scooby. Calm down.
Cool.
I'm on it. No stopping us. Staying alert. Keep your eyes peeled. The enemy is near. Going down.
Ich höre etwas.
Marksmanship. marksmanship solves everything.
My faithful blade. Thank you.
dich nicht!
The war is over for them. Risky.
Don't let me down. No stopping us. Calm down.
Thanks, Vol.
Sit still.
to move.
The war's over for this one.
The enemy's near.
Staying alert. Let's do it. Right here.
Nicht.
The enemy's near.
He's going down.
Going down.
Thanks for holding me.
So, the enemy's close. Sit still.
Sit still.
He might see us.
Another one down.
It's pretty risky.
marksmanship solves everything.
Ceasefire. The enemy is near.
We're dangerously close.
We won!
Storm.
Quiet.
I'm hit. We won!
Wir werden angegriffen! Schickt Verstärkung! Schickt jeden verfügbaren Mann!
So, you're the Commander Zorin who has caused us so much trouble. You must be proud of yourself and that laughable and pathetic attempt against our great German army. You're like a sparrow sitting on a flawless war machine. You don't really believe you can stop us.
Excuse us, Commandant. We're in a bit of a hurry.
All my bullets are gone.
You didn't tell me about the operation in honor of the Great October Revolution.
We had a great party. Moscow sends their regards and more. Partisan units' actions successfully undermined the enemy's forces and disrupted their plans. For your heroism, courage, and determination in the face of the enemy, Moscow is putting all members of your partisan unit forward for decoration.
Huh. Me too.
This is a great honor for all of us.
On the 7th of November, a military parade was held in Red Square in Moscow. Straight after the parade, soldiers were shipped to the front lines.
I wish we had a radio. Such a shame we missed it.
I know. That's why I have this note for you. Captain, will you please read it to the troops?
Comrades of the Red Army and Red Navy, commanders, officers, and partisans, the world looks to you with hope. You have the power to defeat the invading hordes of German bandits. You have been honored with a great mission of liberation. Prove yourselves worthy. May our victory over the occupying scourge be absolute. Death to the fascist invaders. Long live our glorious motherland, its freedom and independence.